Okay, do just some little haircuts done. Put a little holding spray on the front there. Got a oil sheen, got a little dry scalp up there. We're gonna do a front line just in case you wanna. By the time I hit that ahead of time. Start in the middle, work around to the sides. What I like about putting that line on last, it kind of tells on you. You'll see how well you're right down this little transition, or right down that sideline, you're gonna see the transition from dark to light. And it'll basically tell on your fade. If you got spots in your fade, it'll let you know you can go back and touch it later. You know, there's some barbers out there that line up first or in the middle of the haircut. I prefer to do it at the end. On most haircuts. Make sure all that hair is either combed or brushed down. And we want to make sure it's lining up with his facial features too. So I'm gonna give one square look at his face and make sure, here's a little pointer there for your front line. Make sure the corner of the chin, corner of the mouth, corner of the eye matches that point on both sides. You get a part or anything? It's like a little small particle. Alright, so there's a spade from left to right. Fairly decent time, we're about 12 minutes, give or take a few seconds when we stop in the beginning. And we'll just put a little small part in here. I like to get these kids' haircuts done, basic haircuts, 15 minutes or so, without rushing. You should be going through your regular steps. And you can get, you know, kids' cuts 15, 20 minutes tops for starters. You should be doing a good 3 to 4 of those an hour. Good pace. Here you go, till next time, Colors Barbershop. Check out the links. Appreciate the feedback. Coming back at you. We gotta get going this Saturday.